करेक्टर ऑफ पल्स। इन सर्टेन डिजीजेज द पल्स वेव हैव अ स्पेसिफिक वेव फॉर्म दैट इज कॉल्ड करेक्टर ऑफ पल्स। अ मेजर पल्स क्लोज टू द हार्ट, फॉर एग्जाम्पल ब्रेकियल, कैरोटिड, फेमरल, शुड बी पल्पेटेड फॉर दिस पर्पज। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू अबाउट सर्टेन करेक्टर्स ऑफ पल्स। नंबर वन, स्लो राइजिंग पल्स। स्लो राइजिंग पल्स आल्सो कॉल्ड द पल्सेस प्लेटू। इट इज अ लो वॉल्यूम पल्सेस दैट राइजेस स्लोली एंड स्टेज लॉन्गर विद अ पल्पेटिंग फिंगर। पल्स प्रेशर इज नैरो। इट अकर्स इन aortic stenosis. The waveform of slow rising pulse is like this. Second is collapsing pulse. Collapsing pulse also called the water hammer pulse. It is a high volume pulse with normal upstroke and rapid downstroke waveform. This is collapsing pulse. To palpate the collapsing pulse, grasp the patient's wrist with your right palm in such a way that radial pulse is felt along metacarpophalangeal prominence. Lift the patient's arm suddenly by grasping his fingers with your left hand, not with the right hand. There is transient increased runoff of the blood towards heart due to effect of gravity, and collapsing character of pulse becomes more obvious for a few beats. So the waveform of the collapsing pulse is like this. The collapsing pulse reflects white pulse pressure that is more than 60 millimeter of mercury. Aortic regurgitation is the most important cause, but it can also occur in the ventricular septal defect, persistent ductus arteriosus, severe anemia, and arteriovenous fistula. Number third is jerky pulse. In hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy, ejection of blood is normal initially. It is then suddenly obstructed by the contraction of band of muscles in aortic outflow tract. It gives a jerky character to the pulse. The waveform of jerky pulse is like this. Pulses paradoxes. Pulse either becomes weak or impalpable during inspiration. This is an exaggeration of normal phenomena. Normally during inspiration, there is fall in the systolic pressure about 5 millimeter of the mercury or less than, but in cases of pulses paradoxical, this fall is more than 10 millimeter of mercury. It occurs in the massive pericarditis, for example cardiac tamponade, constrictive pericarditis, and acute severe bronchial asthma. Pulses paradoxes can be confirmed by checking the blood pressure during inspiration and expiration. For this, ask the patient to breathe quickly, inflate the cuff above systolic level, and then deflate it gradually. Note the level at which crotocuff sounds first appear. These will be audible during expiration only. Continue deflating the cuff till the sounds remain audible throughout respiratory cycle, and note this level as well. In pulses paradoxes, difference between these two levels is more than 10 millimeter of mercury. The waveform of pulses paradoxes is like this. This is the waveform of cardiac tamponade, in which we have to that there is fall in the systolic pressure more than 10 millimeter of mercury. Next one is pulses alternans. Pulses alternans, a strong beat alternates with a weak beat, but the interval between these beats is constant and rhythm is regular. It is seen in the left ventricular failure and supraventricular tachycardia. The level of systolic pressure is high for strong beats and low for the weak beats. This helps in confirming the presence of pulses alternans by using blood pressure apparatus. For this, inflate the cuff above the systolic blood pressure level as determined by the palpatory method. Lower the pressure in the cuff gradually. At first, Crotalcave sounds are strong beats will appear. Note the number these beats will appear. Note the number of these Crotalcave sounds per minute. Further, lower the pressure in the cuff. When level of systolic pressure for weak beats is reached, the rate of Crotalcave sounds will suddenly become double. This phenomena will confirm the presence of pulses alternans. So these are the characters of the pulse.